Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today me and Emilie are going to be doing a face care routine just with face washes, primer, and yeah. So let's get started.
So this Dollar General acne face wash goes first, then these two face washes, actually face moisturizer. So that's the order of these face washes. So let's get started.
So we're in the bathroom now. The camera. I don't know how we're gonna do this, so I think either both of us do it at once or one of us does it at once. But I want like both of us to do it at once. I think should we try it both at once? And wet our faces off camera and just like we're gonna get ready. Okay, so our faces are moist now, I guess we're wet. Okay, so we're gonna start off with this Dollar General face wash. So I'm gonna.
Wait, is that face wash or is it lotion?
It's face wash. Oh crap, it's a lot. I don't know. You want to rub it on your face like this. Don't get it in your eyes. Make sure you're in the camera. Here. You have to take a lot. That's not enough. Excuse me, I love you. I know that's not the way to start a conversation. Trouble, I watch them at the girls when they come and bug you. But I felt like I knew you, so I just wanted to hug you. They put it on your face like so. That's how you're supposed to do it. Yeah, you don't have to. Here, you see some of it. It helps. You're supposed to do that. It'll go away. It's exfoliating. Trust me, it'll go away. We'll just layer products on top of each other, so next.
No, you have to wash this off.
Oh, we have to?
Yeah.
I was gonna lay that.
No, you have to do everything separate
because
oil.
Okay. So, we're gonna like.
We'll be back once we get all this off.
Okay, so now we're gonna. Okay guys, so my skin is exfoliating right now and it's like white. It's burning because it's exfoliating. Her face is getting red. But it's probably because she won't, like.
I'm not used to it.
Wipe the towel, so.
But we're gonna put this Murad face thing on. So you have to massage over the face and rinse, pat dry. Okay, so you just put it on your face like so. It kind of like does that. You don't need a lot. I know. Okay. Just put like that amount on. Smells like oranges too. Make sure you're in the camera a little. I mean, camera angle. I know people are shooting fireworks. People are so dumb in my neighborhood. Every single night, I hear
somebody
people
in your neighborhood anxious.
Every single night, I hear people freaking shooting off fireworks. If you guys are watching this and you're shooting off fireworks, please stop.
Unless it's under the door. Even that, do you have tiny ones?
Big ones. Yeah, it's annoying.
Because some people don't like fireworks.
Us. You get some water in your face.
It's supposed to be like that. Because it's working though. That's the light. It's supposed to be like
that. It's like showing up so bad.
Foundation color? Who that?
No, it's supposed to be.
I don't know how showing up like that. Because mine is clear. I don't know what I did. Yeah, it is a little bit. And then we wet our towel. And then we'll do. Why is my face slimy? Did I get it off?
Yeah, I
think so. Okay, what the heck? Okay.
This stuff now.
Yeah. Never done. Okay.
I only wash like this part of my face.
No, this is the last product we have to put on. We have the moisturizer.
My face is like slimy because
it's like not all off. And I don't know why. Still all on my fingers. So like, yeah, but we're gonna apply this on. So it's like really fun to put on. Yeah, oh,
is this like a lotion to get to wash?
I think you have to wash it off. Yeah.
No, it's a moisturizer, so you just blend it in. So it's like a lotion.
Oh. I'm gonna wait to leave the direction.
It doesn't need a wash, so it's
nice. No, I don't, because it's a moisturizer. Do you normally wash that? I don't know, but I have a lot of products on my skin. So like, I should wash it off. Along with everything else. Okay guys, try to get in the camera. My hands are like wet.
It's like nasty. You have to wash
them. Yeah, I would. Great. And we're in this video.
I mean, I feel like
is it off my face? I know. I'm gonna have to wipe the floor off with this towel. My skin actually looks good. Oh, I need to put these down the laundry chute. Okay, I'm gonna wipe off the floor on my back though. And our faces look fine.
My hair is like bright.
Mm-hmm.
I'm wiser.
My lashes are fogging up. But yeah, I have to replace the towel in the bathroom. And then we can go in my room and film the outro.
Okay guys, that is it for this video. I am editing right now and I just figured out that me and Emily did not film an outro to this video. So yeah, if you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel down below. Comment down below anything you want. If you like this video, us doing our face care routine, and it's all stuff I use to wash my face and put on my face when I'm bored. So yeah. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button on my YouTube channel to get notified every single time I upload a video. And also, most importantly, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. With that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Peace out.